83 has been an especially beautiful journey. It's one of the most beautiful stories I've ever worked on. It's a true story. The fact that, you know, Kapil Dev and all the other original players of 83 have been an integral part of the process of making 83 is something that makes the journey very special.
The trailer of Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone's 83 is finally unveiled, bringing alive one of the most unforgettable moments of Indian cricket. The film revolves around India's historic World Cup win in 1983, and Ranveer Singh is playing the role of Kapil Dev, former Indian cricket team captain. The film also stars Deepika Padukone, who will be seen playing Romi Bhatia, Kapil Dev's wife. Praising Ranveer's portrayal of Kapil Dev, fans are already calling it a blockbuster. Not only fans, but even Bollywood celebs are loving the trailer. Karan Johar, Diya Mirza, R. Madhavan, Abhishek Bachchan, Rakulpreet Singh, and many other Bollywood celebs appreciated the trailer on social media platforms. The cricket-based film also stars Tahir Rajbaseen, Jeeva, Saqib Saleem, Jatin Sarna, Chirag Patil, Dinkar Sharma, Nishan Dahiya, Hardy Sandhu, Sahil Khattar, Ami Vik, Adinath Kothare, Dhairya Karwa, R. Badri and Pankaj Tripathi. The film is jointly produced by Deepika Padukone, Kabir Khan, Vishnu Vardhan Induri, Sajid Nariyadwala, Phantom Films and Reliance Entertainment. The film scheduled for April 2020 release got postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Now, as theatres have reopened, 83 is all set to hit the big screens on December 24th in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada and Malayalam.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.